My name is Ryan Vanderputten. I'm the Director of Transportation Planning with the City of Calgary. And I want to welcome you all this morning to the beautiful community of Savannah here in Northeast Calgary. Thanks for joining us today as we open up this newly twinned section of Metis Trail from 80th Avenue to the future Airport Trail intersection. The twinning of this section of Metis Trail completes the expansion of this section of roadway from 2 to 4 lanes. It provides people driving with a more consistent and efficient travel experience through the area. I'm glad to say that this project was delivered on time and under budget. The city's portion and contribution to this project was $3.3 million. This was due to the economies of scale that we were able to reach with our partners by constructing 2 roadway projects at once. We were able to complete the project sooner by combining the construction of what we were standing on of 88th Avenue, as well as the intersection with Métis Trail to the north and to the south. I'd like to thank our partners from Genstar, Standard General, Pasquini & Associates, Kidco, and Parsons on a very successful project. We'd also like to thank TrioVest across the street for their contribution to this project as well. This partnership helped us eliminate any safety issues or schedule delays that could have been caused by having 2 different contractors working in a limited area. So I'd now like to invite Ward 5 Councillor George Chahal up to say a few words.
Well, good morning, everybody, and welcome to Ward 5. Thank you, Ryan. This is an exciting day for the residents of Ward 5 and Northeast Calgary. Twinning this section of Métis Trail and installing new traffic signals here at 88th Avenue will help better manage traffic congestion throughout this area. Commuters will now have a consistent driving experience along Métis Trail. This will help us travel more efficiently throughout the area and to get to the destinations we want to quickly. The improvements to this roadway will benefit the community for years to come and support adjacent developments, residents, and businesses. I would also like to thank the City of Calgary Transportation Department and all of our partners, particularly Genstar, for working with us to complete this important project on time and under budget. Thank you.